This program is rated 16. Parental guidance is advised.
Welcome to the show. My name is Mary Luswata and we are at Spectra Salon and Spa as always. You know what? I really hate lipstick. I think you've noticed. And sometimes when you find a makeup artist who is rigid, yenga inacha ayagala. No mugamba ntisagala lipstick. Nakugamba nze face bit je nakuwadde. Njimala na lipstick obo yagala bato yagala. So ne mudao, ne muyomba, ne muruana, ne mwerangira. I'm not coming back here. In fact, you've even been doing makeup on my friend's girlfriend or about my boyfriend's new girlfriend as in nebigenda wala nyonyonyo. You know what? You people, your girlfriends share makeup artists. So I've heard. So on agenda yo, katimvude kumulamwa. But let me tell you, on agenda yo, na mugamba, even to be Amgambian, how he has bought your car, which, then number two, Naganayo. So, your makeup artists know all your business. They even know the business they shouldn't be knowing. Why do you talk too much, especially when it doesn't pay you? Oh, anyway, at Spectra Salon and Spa, first of all, that drama is not there. Over you have, I don't know what. For we treat the client, we don't care about your personal life, unless you want to open up. But even if you do, we will just look at you. On the set today, I have people who are part of a new drama that is premiering very soon on Urban TV. They'll tell you more about that. And I don't know why I'm even stammering, because I guess because Kudu is here. I am not used to being in the presence of greatness. Who am I? Zeluswate, Yave Masaka, Kwanga, and today one on your Kudu. How are you?
Not bad. How
are good
you
to see you.
Good to see you too. Looking awesome.
Grab the microphone. Oh.
sorry.
It's been a while.
Where have you been? Where have you been hiding? Nimba dinkula wakushonge chinto chitambu, everything.
Nazara.
Laida.
Abanawa.
That makes two of us. But I'm honored to be here. Thanks so much for inviting me. Thanks so much for having me.
So anyway, we're going to have a conversation about something that I don't really want to talk about. Yeah, if you ask me, I would just be like, "Buriomai nebisibubye, ne Kenza bere nebibye, ye sortinge. Naye mama, nga munyumiza Kenzo. What can we do? We have to be a part of that.
It's become part of the table conversation.
Exactly. So since there is a table, let's go
and
ahead.
And we have mouths here.
Yeah.
Let's conversate about
it. Okay, Kenzo. Let's first introduce ourselves.
Kudu.
Yeah.
That's my name, the eclectic.
My name is Rugaju River Dan, and I'm an actor.
Rugaju.
Yes.
What does that mean?
It means a brown fur bull.
Wow.
The bull at the roundabout.
One that people made noise about.
Oh yeah.
Is it the one?
Well, that one was Rusina.
Because I guess they are. Is it one on Nagamba? Mujirete masaka to jiriye. As in, if I don't do that, Abaganda nenyama. That we know but double. It's good to see you. I see you on my TV. Yeah. Ooh, another person I see on my TV.
Yeah, my name is Monica Jacobs Birinho. I'm an.
So polindeko. Ka Jacobs otyo?
Akukatata.
Kati. Mutfocha. Tata omuzungu.
It's that middle name that we all took on. Yeah. Neda Kastanina Birinho. Birinho is now an Alur name. Yes.
Katinze bampa Luswata. Bampa yo ba wali wo middle name wo bichibaga twale yo. Sorting.
Yeah, so I'm an actress.
I guess a name is a name. It depends on what you make of it after.
Exactly. Yeah.
Good to see you.
Good to see
in
you
person.
Too.
But now
it's an honor.
Please introduce yourself.
I'm Shami Tyra Nalubwama.
Shami?
Shami Tyra. Shamira. in full.
Middle name.
Tara is the middle name.
Naye walai millennials mama wange yakasuka ko Mary. Nagamba genda mumanya marunji go no
man. Right, it's also a cool name.
For a moment that sounded like, you know, like you said Namitara.
Shami-tala. I sounded like, oh, Namitala.
Shami-tala.
Shami-tala.
So it's Tyler.
It's Shami-tala.
Why are you not Lubama?
It's okay, you can call me.
Oh, Shamira.
Oh, Shamira.
Kubanga
Shami-tala.
How about Tyra, Kali?
How about Tyra? Because also, you know, Kabo Deka Tyra Banks. So, Chujaku Nyangwila. Nae, Didi, No, so, honestly, I don't know if we should start with the drama because it's all drama. Kenzo is a drama. Do you know if you ask me about Kenzo's saga, what I would say, very honest opinion is, I don't care. Like, could you? I don't care. That's the thing. I don't care. I have my problems. I have two children. I look for money, nzija wanone, like twina traffic jam, twina bizibwe Kampala. So Kenzo, I don't care.
But it depends. It depends what side of the argument you want to belong to.
Okay, please. What side do you want to belong to?
Me, I honestly think Ugandans have construed this whole thing, and still think that the man is still throwing jabs because of Rema.
Mm-hmm.
That one is over and he has accepted.
Yes.
Now his biggest problem is no mzee yon.
Tumwagene linya, muzata.
Eh, muzata.
What
do you? Yes, seka.
Seka.
That is where his biggest problem right now is.
Yeah.
Yamuti obola game mazima.
If you were in Kenzo's shoes, would you like make a big deal out of this?
Kodu would handle it differently.
Yes.
You understand?
Obviously, yeah.
But I also respect what Kenzo's brain has pushed him to do.
Yes, because that is his brain.
Yes, yeah. And we have to respect that.
Yes,
at all levels. Nti ye, agambi nti kale, shseka, mubyo nabye wali okola, tewandi nti obodi. And I understand his argument.
Mm-hmm.
What Seka was supposed to do as a religious leader or the banter, the motor mouth he is, I believe at that ceremony where he threw jabs at Kenzo, all he was supposed to do is he was supposed to guide the newlyweds on how to strengthen, emphasize, and further their relationship. And he has done that for the longest time. It's just about time that somebody comes up and this is actually
here. Do you know why I don't care? Is okay, yeah, because I said we have other problems, but then also, Muzata wa yayogera yagambe chintu chimu yagamba nti mu byonna byenjogedde bagenda bireka badde kukinecha nyoko. Muzata, he orchestrated this thing, he knew that it was going to trend. He was kugamba kati ya Kenzo na yebo yamuweleza pass. Kenzo na gambo manyi nange kauntebe goro. I feel like, honestly, I feel like
my biggest problem is this, and this is what I tell people. Nti, I think it's high time for all the motor mouths that we do have in this city. But andiko kuluozang ngabogeda seka. I think at that point, yaumuzo obwongo omwanegukola ochitegeera. He was not at all supposed to hit on Kenzo.
But you guys, I think it's in Muzata's character to do what he did.
But nah, mwapapasiko okumpi, mwapapaletele okururuma. Because he has been doing it,
so
is it right?
It doesn't give him the beach pass.
Exactly.
Doesn't give him the beach pass at all.
I know
what you mean.
And that is where I rally behind Kenzo.
Mm-hmm.
That for once, as Ugandans, chitufu tuine ebizibu, na yet tugendenga tutandika okulonda guno muchere gulimu amayinja.
Yes.
Kati bano baseka ge mayinja. Tutandika oguteleza tuguteke kupaku.
No pun intended.
Yes.
Seka no muchere. What do you think, Ugasha?
Look, for me, I think we have one big challenge as a country. Culturally, we've been recorded to be a humorous community. And I think we've taken it overboard that we look for humor in everything, and sometimes it doesn't have to be that way.
So, tusekera kukufa.
Exactly. You show how people made a lot of fun when we had a very, very tragic incident on the waters last year. And now you have Muzata, who now is accepted to be the motor mouse, and he can say whatever he wants and he will go scot-free. But I think this should stop. That we want humor, yes, but we should be sensitive as well. We should know exactly what we can make fun of and what we can't make fun of.
Please say you don't care like me.
No, I don't really care that much.
Okay,
but
if the conversation showed up, what would you say?
This is showbiz.
Yes,
and we have to accept that people will come and, you know, make trends and make noise so that they stay relevant. Kenzo, I'm against Kenzo coming on social media and crying and pulling that stunt of I will not perform if he does not, I'll never perform in Uganda if he never apologizes.
Yeah.
And we all know he's not going to apologize.
Yeah.
Best believe me, he's not going to.
Is he trying to say
he's going to stop his career in Uganda?
I think, Momo, just a minute, I'm sorry.
No, it's fine, this is a conversation.
I hope people don't see me like I'm trying to represent Kenzo here.
Even if you see me, I don't give a damn. My friend, don't care and see if you'll die.
Momo, I want to ask you about this. You know he's not going to apologize. That is what everybody is saying. Did Mariachi mean the things he said when Muzata came out and said that Mariachi should apologize? Mariachi is a comedian.
Yes.
Yes.
You understand?
Yes.
So.
Because what did Mariachi omanyi tweda vida mangu amana Uganda? Kachinza simi juki debyo.
You understand? Yeah, you're kidding. But when he was doing it, he was doing it in the line of his business.
Yes.
That he didn't mean everything that he said.
Mm-hmm.
And Muzei Navayo. And he was firing on all cylinders.
Mm.
Mariachi should apologize, but he knelt down and he apologized.
Yes.
Kati, this is what I want to ask. Bubango li mukuru. Nga we have a nation. Yes. Nga we have a nation to propel ahead. Isn't it just viable? Ntiolaga abantu ekubo. By doing the same?
You're very right. I'm actually
Are you trying to say without saying it?
No, of course not. When banga nsose kuogera ku Kenzo, it doesn't mean I don't have an opinion kuchi kumuzata, because we all have to agree. Him being a religious leader, I know kuberanga he's living exemplary.
Exactly.
Of course he went over, but we all know there are those people in society, no gamba, oyo ye.
Like
wa wobi ya yogera no gamba. Like
twa
bimanyira,
maybe also
Muzata
Omanyira.
Thank you. He went overboard. That's the problem.
Yes.
That is the issue. Ate muchifechi chamu in front of the kids. Now that as a parent, chikuluma. And I think that's the reason Echo Kenzo Chad weringako enyo. He's saying he's so hurt because it was in the presence of his kids.
8-year-old kid.
Welcome back to the show. We are at Spectra Salon and Spa in Bugolobi, and someone just joined us. The mega Rolex. This one also, there was an occasion when they launched her or him. Do you think a Rolex is a her or him? You think it's
a him, yeah.
It's a him, eh?
Judging from the shape.
Oh, yeah. It's a him. Actually, according to Kudu, judging from the shape and the rolls, is a he. They're serving this on our national carrier. Yeah. And I hope you don't go to these fancy restaurants to get the Rolex. I hope you go to the Sulas of this world so that we support the business. Because, you know, I don't know how many times how many flights we have in a day, but I can assure you, if you go to Wandegea and buy Rolex from there, okay, if you find someone, okay, I don't know, but I just want this Rolex business to benefit Ugandans. Omuna Uganda tagenda kulinya kunyonyeyo mpaka bwalifa, because they can't afford it. At least afunemu mu Rolex ze muzigure sicho checho
una savinga kunyonyi
Kenzo omusajja musuza agenda ku social media akabya society ya fetumanyi ntio musajja there's a way a man is supposed to handle certain things yeah kati Kenzo bwana akaba nzelu swata on college
many people handle situations differently he must have been emotionally depressed na elanga wayagambi na gamba mu chenna yogera chona like he said I watched the video I think either yesterday or today morning like chenna yogera I might even say lots of wrongs with whatever I'm saying I might not be thinking right people are pushed to do things which bibata ina na kolo shitegere kati I wouldn't judge Kenzo but I wouldn't support actually him going and making a video a Facebook live
ngaka but to ina PR teams
no baina they do
PR team ya Kenzo ngagwe PR manager
and you let him
na ku Facebook live
and then
that
cry.
Is what is going to save Kenzo
but how is that going Nobody to save him? How is that going to save him
we know people who have gone to extremes
mm-hmm.
yes. as a PR team you lock him away I posted on Facebook myself on my account and I said where are phone thieves when you need them somebody please steal Kenzo's phone
yes.
but when I thought about it I was like this is one of the avenues where he is letting go
he's releasing
now you take all that away as a PR team and you cocoon him in a room the next thing you know it could be the worst
yeah he said again that formulate bimuli
that could be the worst
sanda.
So I mean like I said before we handle stuff differently yeah. and let's not judge or probably throw jabs at how Kenzo is handling this the men I grew up knowing handle their differently there is another man who is teaching me that there is a different way of handling stuff
like a man can cry
yes and actually I like when he was starting out he said I'm sorry for those I'm about to disappoint
mm-hmm, yeah that he apologized in advance
yes.
yeah
because he knows it that by standards of our society probably nobody's supposed to do this na ye ni nechi numa bagayi
I said it's nothing to do with Kenzo like I mentioned to you guys before when back on air Kenzo when I was still working on radio I was conducting an interview with him nangamba nze kambabulire nze senga tebali banda bangi senga mu Uganda na bamuda so for him to say if Muzata does not apologize I will not perform on a Ugandan stage anymore there's been a build up
yes
Kenzo mwamutu kadawano I think if he could change nationality easily obane yeja kwa msai gwa mwagwa ogwo na Uganda ndoza yandi chikoze kwanga mu simanyo about support obachichi abangaba na Uganda rugaju kwezo tumukoze cho kumutusa
I think if I didn't know that that Kenzo had made that statement about that if he didn't have kids in here in Uganda he would be gone I didn't know but now that I know I think I understand where he's coming from and I think I read one of his posts recently on Facebook when he was talking about his background and stuff and he mentions of his struggles yes he's not the only one who's been struggling I know but then you realize that now especially now with the onset of social media there is this attack that the public launches on the people and Kenzo has been one of the recipients and people have trolled him for his poor English for his low education levels and then when it came to his music he made music and people liked it and other people kept saying you don't know what you're singing about and he went to sing at the World Cup and people were saying it was a fluke and then he won the BET award and people were saying the same thing they were like okay you appeal to the people outside there we don't get your music so I wouldn't easily go into his brain but if I were to imagine what he's thinking and he's thinking okay these are my people this is where I grew up and I won all these awards and brought them home and I think there was a ceremony where he took the awards to the museum.
Yeah.
I mean that's like a very inspiring level of patriotism and humility. So naturally if you're not getting back if you're not receiving love where you're investing love it can be frustrating, and I totally understand if he's considering leaving Uganda. But I also know that he loves this country very much, and since the kids are still here, so
he will stay here.
Yeah.
But you see, you guys keep saying you can, and I want us to wrap this up because I mean, so no, it's I'm not downplaying Kenzo's emotions, but nangi na yenganze luswata in the social media ni na when you come here, ni na when you come here. That's why you don't know what my children look like. That's why you don't know my partner, what my partner looks like. Because abamu kumwe mudeo ne mugamba mwa kakakazi kala kakezala na mu. Kanezale mu. It is okay. My personal business, I feel like, what wo wo komango muntu. No, obu okwegambo obuzina, obu, no tabwani kanyi. No, simanyi.
No, as in, what I think what you're trying to say, wanange ni nawe enko.
Yes.
Nzi, bolabang, I don't think, but you know, people who know my daughters, be bange.
Me people don't even know I have two.
I'll be bange. There are even people out there who don't know
that you have.
That I have.
Yeah.
Nenga, I'll be bange.
We know.
Well, Luswata, yes. Nae, Momo didn't. And I've been with her for like forever. You understand? Nae, nina wenkoma. And this probably is one of the things that we should re-echo out. Guys, you have your real life that you live. Keep the public out of it.
On the other hand, I think the trend has changed. Edda, nga scarcity makes you, you know, creates the demand.
Yes.
Right now, people want to know everything about you. So it's a PR stunt. Abamu bachikozesa just to make sure they stay relevant.
Is it sustainable?
No, I don't think it is because for some strange reason,
you
that's why they get deeper. No, obuzina ni babuja.
Ati na babu guayo. Ati obuzina we miaka kati skenzo aine miaka meka. Kati obu kati chichi. Umani walwa wotu ka noga makati mbalaze. Kati ngangu bono tulago obwelelebo. Chichi ogena kola surgery do tulage munda muno. Watulaga do wedede to kulabi. Like if you go to the extent of revealing everything, then what?
But I'm gonna sulamu something.
Sulamu.
Kati Edio somebody that I have looked at and studied and I'm like, let me watch where this is going to. Bad black again akuleta chechpia. Bionabi ugede. Bionabi koze. Mentioned names.
Mentioned times.
Times, you know.
Dropped.
Everything.
Lessons.
Oh, the characters could change.
Chichi, what is she going to bring that I'm going to be like, oh my God, she's at it again.
But still, that doesn't stop people from following her.
Kakati, Momo, this is what my question is. Are you, Momo, running your life on social media depending on people?
No.
Does that benefit you?
Showbiz, that's what I think.
What are you trying to say?
No, most people run their lives comparing to the social media trends, which is totally wrong. To me, I don't see something on social media and feel enticed. Mm-mm. But in most cases, that's what people do, especially
girls.
Oh, take a look. Even though you're not a star. Not like the bad luck case in Abagamba. We saw everything, we've heard everything about bad luck. But till now, she's still trending, somehow. Not as much as before, but she is still trending.
If you have an online life, if your online life is bigger than your real life, you're in trouble.
Exactly.
I wish that your real life could influence your online life. Not the other way around. Because when you meet these online celebs, boy, oh boy.
In real life, you can die.
In real life. When they're hiding behind a computer and typing all these things, man, they're knowledgeable. They've gone to Google. They know times, dates. They know everything. Then you put them here and ask them and ask them to get this content off head.
Who knows to repati more?
To repati more?
Yes.
Kabbalah Gala. Yes.
I know a slay queen online. She's the bomb.
Oh.
But on one of the studios that is on Torit Party Mall, I didn't know where she stays. I didn't know. But one of those days, I'm in one of those music studios, mpumudemu bwenti ndi ku window seal.
Yeah. Opoye.
Enter. The Slay Queen. Ngava mukazigo. In the beginning it was about let me tide my home. Then nayambala. Nafuluma. I'm like, God, mponyo obulamu buno. You know, like at the end of the day when online you are too big, then when the whole world is gone, you
go back to your small little kazigo
you on the floor tekulina mufaliso osula kumokeka. I don't want to live such a life, man.
You guys, and this is just me. You don't even have to live your life like I do. If you think your babies are very pretty, you have very gorgeous kids, wabazala mumuzungu, my name is Zigweri, and see your name, no kubalaba, I beg, throw them there. If it is your life, it is your children, yeah? But on a personal level, my children have to have their own, to be of age, to open their own social media accounts so that they can throw themselves there.
True
for
that.
Me to use my kids for likes is wrong. For me to expose, and for now, that, and I was talking to a friend of mine, Nemugamba, Charlie Wange, Avana Bateka Yunga Bali uniform, Wana Novateka Yunga Bali Mufani, Wana Novakube Fana Yunga Bavi Waka, too many sours of Baba Waka, too many sours of Badia Lanchi, too many when they are having ice
That's
cream.
That's why horrible things happen.
But
too
much we're going to back in napping. Exactly. You've done all the work.
Exactly.
I mean, you have positioned the world to think. You have positioned the world to think into Inamukubu Send. So they know the easiest point to touch. And they know how to pick them. They know where to pick them.
Olawe bakusaba million chikumi. Nganewe bakunganya chikacho chona. Ne bakunganya ne chikacha mukazuo. Ne mukazuo mukazuo.
Ne kumulimo jokola.
Ne mugea ne mutunda na malalo gachitao. Nga temusobola kufuna ya de million kumi. Katukomeo. Aria ndia unga ni mukula wa Filipino umkazi neva mubonya bonyo kuva wechitanika then triumph is just I feel bad because then they victimize us, then they make us look like we can't fight for ourselves. Then
actually
I beg to differ strongly. By positioning stories like that, they are not victimizing the woman. All these filmmakers are just trying to say that men are monsters.
Yeah.
You understand? Mm-hmm. Which for me rubs me the wrong way.
that
could be a conversation for another day.
For another day, yeah.
Yes.
So
but
anyway, yeah.
All I'm trying to say, I mean, this is a brilliant story. Mm-hmm. And people should actually look out for it.
Yeah.
I am super excited. I can't wait. When are you premiering?
Exactly. When are you premiering?
Before we talk about the premiere, it also has a series of other women. It's not just the Mela character.
Okay, so who else is featuring here? Malaika, you...
Cleopatra.
Cleo. Kohere.
Yes.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. G-Snake. You remember G-Snake?
Yeah. Yes.
There is Lisham.
Marie herself, Lisham.
Lisham Kenogo.
Who?
Lisham
Kenogo.
Maybe I know her, but I don't know her name.
Yeah, she's
amazing.
Because
you know now I watch... a lot. So yeah, that's where for Ugandan content. Mm-hmm. So that's where maybe. But I watch. But now
it's okay.
Yeah, I watch. And this is where
probably
I see all of you guys. Yes.
I mean, you can't hide these days. You can't hide it.
Yeah, you can.
Yeah.
For the Ugandan content, and that's I have discovered people like you. I watch. Every day I watch like I don't know how many dramas and your face is constantly on that TV. I'm like, there has to be something about her. Why is she in every drama? Like, why is she in every drama? And when I met you here, I was like, superstar, yeah. Girl, you want to know. But it's through this content that
exactly.
I think Ugandan, the film industry needed Pearl Magic.
True.
The Ugandan film industry really, really needed.
But we don't only need, because the fact that it's only on the higher packages of the...
Let's not even go into those things.
But now Uganda.
Let's not.
Yesterday you did. Yesterday you didn't have anything.
You guys.
Yesterday you didn't have anything.
Yesterday
Momo.
We had a lot. They were showing That's Life Matu. They were showing Chigenya. Uh-huh. unless UBC was doing a good job.
Momo, you want to Luswata, can we go that direction,
no,
please?
No, never. Yesterday.
Why? Because content yadi tari munji as now. As now.
Engalo kumi zizi no mugambe yesterday.
Okay.
You are saying aha, nange nkwonge deke kumi endala no bugere. Mutadeko.
Yesterday wa moto.
Ina makumi ana.
Kati linda ko. Njagala tukirize tugane. The film industry back then, we didn't have. Otima yesawa zino abana ba producing almost on a daily. Production houses, Zidinga production houses.
My friend, I get that from watching that TV station. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And not everything. Ochegera, not everyone is watching it.
Now, let me tell you. So let me put this clearly. Station. Let me put for you this for you. And like I said, this is me. You guys haven't done your work. Abasajja bavayo. Never baluwoleza.
Never wachano. Ochegera.
Now. Momo, it wouldn't be you, Kutanika Gamba, which is on the expensive packages. You would be the one selling it. Whether expensive or what, that is reason for them.
Katikambu now,
oh, wait a minute. Bachi saonga bagara kola sente.
Which is okay, but
which is on the expensive packages.
Okay, wait, let's hold on. Let us all accept that the TV business has not really done a great job. UCC Avayo, after having talks with the film fraternity, when they had talks, at least they were like, can you please show some Ugandan content, even if it is just 50%?
But
never take a call, news, music shows. Ngabawoza, we don't have content. We are just everyone now is agreeing that we have content.
This is a classic case of find problems with everybody else but ourselves. I mean, Momo, come on. You. This is Kudu you're talking to here.
Yeah.
And Kudu is in this industry or probably has been there a little bit longer than you.
Yeah. True.
Momo, let us stop throwing spanners at everybody and everything around us. Let us look at ourselves. No attack meant, but I'll say this. We know that we don't have our house in order.
Yeah.
Nanakaga herself had the opportunity to have, there's a piece that was, I think it was on Urban still.
And Beneath the Lies.
Beneath the Lies.
Yeah.
Where did it go?
Yeah. Please.
You know the story. Beneath the Lies, we were awakened. Like our Ugandan film desire was awakened with Beneath the Lies.
Yes.
Everything was on a point. Okay, yes. One way we added it. But everything, the production was. Finally, Mutademuko Kasente. And then
something happened.
You know, don't act like you don't.
But regardless,
those things in production.
I don't know. Momo. Tell me.
Momo. Actually. Okay, no. The story is the footage was stolen.
We'll be back. The conversation flows with real saloon talk. Like, we're going to saloon, talking about a script. Nobody takes on no book. But no as Ugandans, we just have an opinion on anything. And now, for some reason, we are just going to dissect the Ugandan film industry. I hadn't planned that, but hey, let's do this. Kudu is here, Rugaju is here. Mkwano, fall in. No, don't enjoy. Fall in at any point. But the truth is, mutu disappointing. Katinze kanchibabu lide. Mbintu minote mubi teka musente.
Consistency.
Yes. You get a good production, then tomorrow you just get kwe gamba omuntu whatever. Now, there's that drama of you and a man and his wife. What's that thing called? What?
The Way Out.
The Way Out.
Yes.
So the story is brilliant. Like, this drama is about her being a side dish to an older man, a man who obviously has his wife age mate, then Chigwango Mkaza Muse
story of
Tamuta.
Yes, that's how it ends, and then you cried a lot.
Why are you shoving me?
Because you're like, this story of her.
And that's a story of her.
You have a side dish. You have a wife and a side dish.
Isn't it a necessary evil?
So anyway, he's on national TV.
That was a very brilliant production. Then, another lunchtime drama manager. Nakulim ko gaya, you get a what? But Esther, I told you I'm not in love with you. Why are you following me?
Are you sure?
I told even my father that you are the one who stole my book.
I will do this one more time. Get your legs out of the way and I walk. No, honestly, Amazimagali Inti, there is right now, I cannot look down on the strides that we have made. Mm-hmm. The strides have been are considerable strides. Mm-hmm. I mean, fe njagalo kugamanti nebaza, the ones that went before us.
Yeah.
We are running the mantle right now. Oba katika ngambe, oba katika tugenze to slacking a little bit. The Momos and the Rugajos are now running the mantle. Mm-hmm. However, like any other industry in this country, we have ba mafia, and by that I mean intruders. we have wannabes.
But Esther, why are you carrying my book?
Yes. Now, why we have such things is because a producer knows that Momo is going to ask for a steep price. She knows why she's doing this. This is my job.
Yes.
She's going to ask for a steep price.
Yes.
That's my asking price.
Yes.
To bring that story to life.
That's like killing the industry then. Because you're not going to
watch the industry. I am dying now. That bullet has gone far.
Yeah.
That kind of thing.
Ew, that stuff just...
Yes.
While people are out there trying to make this whole industry a really, really, really wonderful industry,
Urban,
yes. Never guy, but practitioners.
Mm-hmm. But stakeholders.
By noctan, stepping up. And I have asked people, why is it that you increasingly say film temuli sent na echintu tochivam? Echintu tochivam. Najina gamba. Luswata. Shoestring budget. Project is soka no gamba kale. Eyoku vidi. Shoestring budget. Kati gofu se specialist wa shoestring budget 24/7.
Kwe gamba, olimu business ya kuavu wazabano.
I mean, somebody comes to you nagama njagala kukugeda kona we about a role and you're like, I know what you're going to say.
Yeah.
Tetuina sente bulungi brother.
Yeah, you're lying never
so
kind. So ultimately Momo chibadengeza kukugamba nti we have something. But we are failing to use it because twekwatirira obusongo obutone nyo. This is actually one of the things where a producer is going to come and tell you, njagada tukole chintino, omugame ntineda, this is how much I want. Kubanga tumanyinti, waluo platform, etadeoka price. Ochitegeira, ntiegeina kusasula. So the onus is on me and you and the Luswaters to convince other people. Ntiniwe banga package edi, edi expensive. You are worth watching. You are worth it. It's worth it being paid for.
Kati omanyi channels is every Nigeria is mukama katona
tozimara. I think that my argument is, why would you give us Yoruba on a lower package that we actually do not understand? Ngate tuina, it would be better at least singaba sokaneba chi promoting on a lower price.
But I think it's a conversation you need to have with.
Definitely.
Yeah.
True.
Mwe kule mwa mulimu.
Kubanga mazima gari nti ne loko chano za fe.
Momo, nze chenja galo kugamba. Nti, e chintu chino we muna chiteka mu amani. Never know the was anti package to Baji Sobola. Bajakola package. I tell my new what you mufuna mu. Yeah, and I think that's what they are trying to achieve. These people would nti tebaja kuba jajamia nyo, eh? But I don't know if you know what I mean.
I think it's a natural instinct that we all look for the best. So if these people, you just mentioned that with time, even these people that we think can't afford this high package, they will afford it, and they probably do afford it even right now. But
their priorities. How,
yes, we must sell it to them. And there is someone who sang, a local artist who sang that people want to go to heaven, but they don't want to die. So we want to grow this industry. We want to make a lot of money from it as actors. But if
to make financial sense to somebody.
Exactly. Now if is has given us a platform through the channel, I think the onus is upon us to create quality content such that it can match the price they're asking for. Yeah, so I think that's what it is. And Kudo already mentioned that mentioned the producers who the shoestring.
Shoestring
zero budget, no budget.
Do you watch Ugandan movies?
I do.
When was the last time you watched a Ugandan movie?
Very back then. I used to watch them with my mom. Then after
how long ago?
Like 2 years back. I don't even remember.
And
but there is
when was the last time you watched a music video?
Yesterday or today morning.
So why do you watch music videos and not watch Ugandan movies?
Because they're interesting. The content is something you can really relate to, you know?
The music videos?
Yeah. Like something new, something you want to look up to.
You
know, you enjoy.
One after. I watch them with my sister at home. I watch them with my sister at home, and then we're like, kabina. And like, we even count one, two, agenda kunye nyoyo. Ila na chusa na nye nya. Now my daughter is always like this.
Jejo.
Na ye che. Oba na mamunyenyeva. Che. Like, switch to all channels. You will see music videos. It's the availability. Echitari ku. Films. That's why our local channels, Banang, Batuyambi, Buyambi, we are trying to produce good content, but ngawe bakubanga music videos A and B, and they simply because yes, we can.
How long is standard?
More than five years.
Where Hostel is should be another drama, a more recent drama.
Yes.
But it's because that space is not filled. Exactly. So guy Nagamba can take over one Hostel.
Chitu. No. Momo can kubuli yechino. I beg to differ with you a little bit. Wama local stations. Temutua. Ochitegeira. Mwe mukole. Ah, neda. Mukole ebyamwe. Nye nkula hili da muge ndo tuno nyanga mtu wa kasi mwe bafala. Muge ndo tuno nyanga mtu wa sente katinga fetu eda mula. Ochitegeda.
It has to be like that.
Because we are beginning off, mtu sekele da mulo oza tuliwano, tuliba tulilokolo. Mwenja tuno nyanga mwe bafala.
We're in a local content. You guys, it was a pleasure.
Same here.
It was really nice to see you again.
Same here. It's
check my
ages.
Number. Where is your phone?
She.
Take my number. I need to look for you. Because you give me life. I don't even know where you've been hiding. Eh? Njimu wa dekudu abafa mufe.
Hey. But thanks so much for having me.
Thank you, Rugaju, for coming. No. It was my first time to meet you in person. Momo, it was my very first time to meet you in person. But just so you know, I am your biggest fan. Bobere, Yobagambe Luswata is my biggest fan.
Luswata is my biggest fan.
Of Ugandan film because I am watching. I see even know. In fact, when Mbamwagala feedback, I would be the best person because I watch these shows every day.
Really?
Religiously, there are things that annoy me so badly, and then there's some that make me happy. And then I realize that not all content is supposed to, like, it's a journey. Nenga muina we mutuose bambi. Muina film industry na we tuose. Yeah, and we can only pray that you guys get better. Thank you so much for coming to the
Thank
show.
Thank you.
Naluwama, you came from Bele?
Yeah.
Hey!
Where? Bele? As...
Vain.
Yo, tell me, we're popping these bottles in the club, yeah, and the caprice is a bit for the bakungu. For mama nyabo, tunasugara tetunywe ku.
By the way, priced, it's not as expensive as the buzz hype it, because you give it to them at maybe a very cheaper price.
What price?
Never hyping.
What price?
I'll share my contact with you.
You want to share my contact? My house is going to flood with champagne. Let's pop this bottle. That makes the two of us. You have my number. You guys, thank you, Nalubama. I will definitely be sharing your contacts, but. You guys, I think we are high enough.
What? I'm sorry, go on, Naluwama.
Bye.